Bella's next here, and she's only four, and I told her if I could trade her something for that pair of boots she has on, if I thought they fit, I'd be making a trade for boots today.
Starting off with the Peewee class.
And he looks like he's been out and about. This is not his first trip to town, so he's pretty comfortable out here. He's got himself a nice big animal. He's having no trouble managing. And everybody knows Reagan, right? Here's Reagan. So Dad's got the steer, and Reagan has the lollipop. And she told me she'd rather be riding pigs than showing the cow this morning. But
Liz Huntsberry, Mike Toomey. I'm going out of your way. Huh? Showmanship.
Or older out here, doing a good job. He's managing a big steer, a lot of weight. He's doing a good job. He told me he has other regular ones. So he's a sick with those longhorns. But both of them did a really good job out here. Thank you guys for being great and coming out.
Good. Good job, Sophia. Good job, baby girl. Good job.
Look, I
got
my own, my very own belt buckle.
Let me see.
And I also got a first place medal. Which I gotta add this to my medal collection.
You did amazing out there.
You probably started in the zoo from now that no two animals
overall
protected with a collar and the horns and ever.
Oh well, as long as.
And that's one of the better attributes of the breed. You can pick out your own in any herd. Don't have to get real close to read out. Remember, open ear tag.
Going against each other, so it's going to be horrible. Oh, she's a beautiful cow. So is Valentine. I can save you because that's basically the name. And there's our poster. MTS Longhorns. Get close up. That's our phone number. It's just a little... That's from GG. We're about to preview our body of speckles. Nice little envy looking body. Nice little preview of the body, nice body. And that's Valentine, that's her head, that's her horns. Which, it's gonna be hard to get on. There we go. And yes, that's her body. And that's her face. This is some white and a little hint of white. And the rest is like a orangish. And my daddy Pearsoner. You know, if I were you, I would get those big poofy things. Hold on, let me get a brush. Don't worry, guys. I know exactly know what I'm doing. Here, use this. Poof her tail up, so.
Get her tail, let me get about water. We're going to have
balance. In first place today, I'm starting out with
the... Yes, this is the brush that we use for tails and washing. And that's the wash bay that we washed the cow. And yes, it was a little like rainy this morning. But, yeah. I know I'm a bit talking much, but... Why wouldn't I be talking?
Why
did I talk?
It
would be a lot easier.
Yeah.
I hide some things, but...
Alright,
guys. See black.
Alright,
guys. Yeah, it's just lots of stuff anymore.
I like those heifers front end better than I like the female end, so she's a little bit cleaner through her throat, a little bit more feminine.
Yeah, some other
kids. She's got a lot of volume and a lot of muscle. These next two heifers are going to be really big females when they mature out.
I just want first.
I use entry number four.
I just went first with Rosie. She did so good. Look at her. She's beautiful. And yeah. And she didn't get any duck points. It's amazing. But she didn't get any duck points. I'm sorry you hear all the background and all that. You know, the person talking is not me. Well, wait, where's the story at? I don't know, guys. Daddy, how do you switch the camera? Just ask him.
Well, are you still filming?
Yeah.
Well, you're going to have to stop.
Why?
Because we don't want to run out of space on Daddy's phone.
Okay, I'm going to leave you guys to other things. I got to go.